nice. Make sure I don't clip as I come up. Thank you. days has really done some powerful moves and worn himself out. So he won't be joining me up here. It's kind of a small belay station anyways. So say hi, Brian. I think you can see him down there. So it was a great little climb. I should have... I'm sorry? Oh, stop it. So yeah, this is the final climb for us there in the Spires. Been a great trip. Now we just gotta get down and call it good. So hasta luego. To the anchors. Yep. Go ahead. I'm good. Alright. Removing my knots. How sorry is lateness?
Alright, you ready?
Yep. Oh, nice job. Here, you, I'll kind of just bring it up, make it a little easier. Alright, so we are wrapped around a bush, slightly. Just so, yeah, there you go. I knew it was going to add a little tension. Let's put our washes on right now.
Secondary.
Uh huh. If we can.
Actually, the truth is, such a clean drop. I don't think we have to flake this.
Okay. All right. So you doubled in, locked, climber to there.
Yeah.
Climber to there. Just leave it in there. I mean, realistically, you're like, ugh.
So let's just watch it. If it gets caught, I gotta flake it out a little bit. Here we go.
And get it off my foot. There you go. Nope, we're good. Where's the middle? Right there. There. Yeah, let's come up. Can you come up?
Come back on?
Go ahead and thief. Because, yeah, that's adding so much torque onto it. I'll thief over here, up a little higher. There we go. Thief. So, you gotta release the tension. Open it up. There you go. Yeah. Oh, yeah, you're not. Friendly with you. Alright, locked. Doubled in. Alright, there we go. Now I can put a shot. Oh, yeah. I need to be closer, so come in a little more. Or maybe I should just...
Yeah, just release some. Oh, I see what you're saying.
I need to be closer for my
just
feet.
Just take this off. Take
here we go. I'm just going to come... Okay. There you go. Alright, come on. This is our last rappel, of the trip. Any last words?
It's been a hell of a trip. We've had a great time. We've stayed safe. We've been blessed with beautiful weather. Beautiful stone. You climbed 23 pitches. I climbed 22. Feel really good about that. What about you?
A new record. Good
new
times,
record.
Man.
New record.
Good times.
Yep. And they were long pitches.
Yep.
There weren't none of that
short
stuff.
60 feet shattered. Yeah. True honest pitches.
We're not even counting the third class scrambles.
Rightfully so. Awesome. Well, some beer is waiting for us. Let's go get some beer.
Amen. Let's go.
And here's the 21 years of friendship. There might have been a couple in there we weren't friends, I guess, maybe. I'm teasing.
Well, maybe you know something I don't.
Because of me. It was because of me.
I was the one getting a little optional last year.
Oh, no. That's why we don't talk about politics anymore.
Yeah.
You put enough liquor in us. That happens from time to time.
Two highly opinionated alpha males should not talk about politics.
Oh, yeah, you get a little hang up there. Just a little one.
Okay. You on?
I am. Booyah! Give it up, brother.
Great.
Man.
Oh. Good stuff.
Great, great time, man. We survived. Well, the climbing, that is.
Yeah. We didn't end up like that building.
Oh, gosh. Swiss cheese.
I'm surprised that boulder didn't go through.
Totally. It must have maybe tumbled a couple times, like here, before it ran off over that direction. Not a super free fall.
Wouldn't that be a wake-up call if you're on the shitter?
Bag is right behind you.